Welcome to Tips with Terry. Today we're going to talk about your brake warning light. It is a twofold light. It'll tell you that your parking brake has been left on and or your brake fluid level is low. You can open the hood and check your reservoir. See, it should be up to the full line. If not, you need to come by so we can check that out.